anytime I'm getting out of Detroit.
You always want to idle it up a little bit. And one reason I idle it up a little bit, if you look at my oil pressure at just idle, it's 38. Just one bump up in the idle, take it up to 50. You always want good oil pressure.